double beats.
Hello YouTube, what is up? Brain Dog HD, and I have not uploaded in a long while, probably about a week or two. And my last video about why I don't Skype random people, and yeah, that video, everybody loved it. And yeah, that's just pretty much why. So in this video, if you haven't guessed by the title, this is story time. And because I have I haven't uploaded in a long while, I think that I should give you guys a story time. So let's get right in. So I have a couple, and this video is gonna be the fight, the college fight. So let me tell you guys about that. We are walking into the common room in college, which is I don't know how big it is, but it can hold one pool room and have a few chairs around the side. So a pool table and a few chairs around the side just to chill around. And everybody takes their turns to go and have their game of pool. When you lose, you come off. When you win, you stay on, you know, basic fun party rules or whatever. So there's this guy that's like, hey, I can take anybody off, I'm the best. So I'm like, okay, I've already booked my turn in, I'm next on the table. So who I'm up against is my friend. His name is Shaquille also. And so I'm up against him and this other guy that says, I can take anybody off, this is my table, blah 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 blah. He's going on hyping, and I'm just like, okay, it's my turn, so I'm gonna do my thing. Yeah, let me set up my table. So I set up the table, and then next thing I know, he's flipping out. And then Shaquille's like, hey, take a break, it's not your turn, you're like three places, you just played, sit down. So now I'm like, yeah, I got my squad, here's double, standing up like, yo, what's your beef? Sit down. So I'm like, yeah, okay, got my squad, setting up the table. And then next thing I know, he's flipping out. So then Shaquille comes and is like, hey, you need to calm down because you're older, you should know better. And he's like, I don't know, 20. I don't know his actual age, but if I was to guess, I would say 20. So he's older. Bear in mind, we are only 17/18 if you count a double. So then I'm still setting up the table, and he's hyping, and he's got the pool stick in his hand. So I'm like, okay, I need to get this pool stick off this guy. Double comes up, I come up, Shaquille comes up, hey, give me the pool stick right now. And he's like, no, I'm next. So then everybody's like, whoa, what's gonna happen, what is he gonna do with the pool stick? So I'm like, okay, give me the pool stick. And he doesn't want to give me the pool stick. So I'm like, yo, give me the pool stick. He's like, I'll take all three of you on right now, right here. So I'm like, okay, there's gonna be a fight today, and it's gonna go crazy. Everybody's gonna start screaming and shouting, and we're gonna get kicked out of college. You know what happens normally when there's a fight. So then I'm like, okay, I'll fight if I need to fight, because, you know, I'm hyped. I'm hyped today. I had two fizzy cola drinks, and I've been sitting down in class all day, and I need some, you know, excitement. So I'm ready to fight. And then the teacher comes in and is like, yo, guys, calm down. And this guy, which is 20 years old, starts kicking the chairs, kicking the tables, and everybody was flipping out. So yeah, the teacher took him into the back room, told him to calm down, go home, because you're 20 years old and you should know better. That is the story. We played our game and I lost because I suck. Anyway, so thank you guys for listening to my story time, which I haven't uploaded in a while. And these were two one quiver games. One of them I got four kills, and the other one I won by four kills. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. Enjoy the video. And hopefully I can get more story times for you guys. And thank you guys for the support. And goodbye.